Listen, I got a wide range here. You want something exciting or emotional?
Exciting, I guess.
All right. I got some guy doing a drive-by, some guy getting chased by a bear, or...
Got any with music in them?
Nah, they've been cracking down on music lately. You're lucky to find one in this area.
I'll take the drive-by.
I knew you would.
What's up?
It's gonna be this time.
It's some drive-by. Wanna go after me?
Hold up.
It's
so weird sometimes.
Dude, I know. I get tripped, man. Here we go.
So what'd you get?
I went to the alleyway. I got a dad seeing his newborn son for the first time. I got someone winning the lottery and a drive-by.
Good, good. And how many memories did you sell?
Just one.
You sold one memory? One pathetic memory this whole week?
Dad, I...
Do you have any idea what I do to put food on your table?
I know. I'm very grateful.
Grateful? I'm your father. Do you even know what I do to support this family?
I didn't fucking ask to be born. It was a train ride.
Well, and that matters why?
It was a child going on a train ride the first time. It was from an 80-year-old woman with dementia. It was one of the last ones she had left.
Look, I need you to go out there and sell some more memories, and I need you to capture some memories from the border between sectors 4 and 5, and do not come back this week until you've done that.
Okay.
Here.
You know, I just want to say, like, I can't, well, people don't really do that anymore, I guess, so I just wanted to...
Wanted to...
Just, I don't know. You seem like a nice person, I guess.
Nice person?
I just... Well, I guess... Okay.
You got a name?
Oh, yeah. Jericho.
My name's Allison.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Lovers take for granted all the world's aglow. They ought to know when you touch a star, then you really are enchanted. Find the seed and plant it. Love will make it grow.
Not to be that person, but I think after like a month of dating, I deserve to at least meet your family.
I don't really have a family. It's just my dad, and he's, well, not the nicest.
He can't be that bad, I mean...
No, he's an asshole. I don't think you'd understand. Like, when I was eight, I broke a honeymoon photo of him and my mom, and he left in a hurry, and, well, he's pulling out of the driveway, and my mom was behind the car, and, well, you can imagine, but he hasn't let it go since. But you have a good family, though.
I mean, you have me.
I know, thank you. I wish you could see the world from my eyes. I'm nothing. I'm nobody.
Hey, it's okay. My parents are gonna be out of town this week. Maybe I could go over to your house and have dinner, maybe spend the night?
My dad's gonna be over.
Would he care?
Nah, he doesn't really care about anything. Let's go.
Hey, Dad, is it okay if Allison stays over tonight?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Okay, thank you.
Anything else?
I think I want to take a break from harvesting for a while, just to focus on, like, Allison and other things.
Sure, no problem.
All right, thank you.
So?
Can I, ask you a question?
Yeah, of course.
Do you know about memory harvesters?
Not much. My parents mentioned them briefly, but not really.
Yeah, so people kind of think we're all thieves and thugs and murderers, but we're not really.
Yeah.
I've been meaning to tell you for a while.
You know that doesn't change my opinion about you, right? I still care about you a lot.
Thank you. Have you ever listened to music before?
Do you have some?
Yeah, they're in memories, though.
And?
Are you okay with using this?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, I'm gonna transfer some of my memories to you.
Wait, it's yours?
Yeah, it's my grandma playing piano at my mom's house.
Jericho.
Nah, it's okay. Just trust me. I'm gonna use this to scan it.
Okay. You were just giving me a memory of your grandma, right?
Okay. Here you go. Alright, so plug that in. Alright, you're good. 3, 2, 1.
really can't put it into words.
No, you really can't. Do you not remember me?
I'm sorry, who are you?
Here, just put this in. Just use this and you'll remember me.
What the fuck?
Just here, just trust me.
No, I'm sorry. Please. I don't. Get the fuck away from me.
Find out where she lives? Did you take her home?
Jericho.
No, shut up. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make her remember. I'm gonna make her put it on so that she remembers me. She has to.
She won't be able to.
What do you mean?
I had to lock the drive.
What do you mean you locked it?
Jericho, I had to lock the drive. You do not give up on the family business.
Hey.
Hey. What were we talking about?
Oh, I was just about to take you somewhere. Here, let's go.
Okay.
Wanted to show you a memory. It's from out here.
Okay. Yeah, I see it.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
3, 2. This is Mom's death, and it's your fault.